Here's another weekly menu for our family of 10. We didn't do one last week because we had to prepare for Thanksgiving, so we just ate whatever we could grab and go. Now to get the board down, all cleaned up, ready for the new week. This week we had turkey leftovers, a charcuterie bar for Robert's birthday, turkey chowder, chili beefy mac, hamburgers and fries, homemade chili, and vegetable soup. Now to hang that board up, and we're all ready for this week.